I would say Walter Payton.
Why?
No doubt about it. I mean, that guy was the man. And he played with the team that had some tough years. You know, they did end up going to the Super Bowl one year, you know, later on. But I would say, well, you know, I mean, it all depends what type of running style. I mean, no one was tougher than Earl Campbell. I mean, oh my God, that guy was tough.